I will show you how I analyze the market. First, I open three same pair chart. Then, I make them as three window. First one is hour 1 chart, then minute 15 chart, then minute 5 chart. Then I save the profile as the currency pair chart name. Then I look for over TDI settings on hour 1 chart, then M15 chart, then M5 chart, for buy or sell trade. Then every time you want to analyze, just click on currency profile.